Hi, good morning, Newton. Just before you go back to your school, can you tell us this project that you've been working on over your school holiday?
This is part of the last project I was making, the automated aeroponic system. So the idea of the project was to have an automated harvesting system. So ideally, this system would be centered in the middle of the rest of the plants. So it would be able to harvest the plants, it would be able to pick the seeds, be able to pick anything. Essentially, be able to replace the human labor, the human aspect of farming. So right now we have this mechanical manipulator. It has the ability to travel along the z-axis and the z-axis. Z-axis is up and down. That's up.
That is up.
And that's down. And then the x-axis. X-axis. So now ideally you should also be able to rotate because the plants are going to be around it.
Mm-hmm.
But it can reach all the plants at once.
So how do you rotate it?
Right now you're not able to rotate because it's fixed to the ground.
Mm-hmm.
It's fixed to the table. But there's another system that also makes it rotate.
Yeah. Okay. So and all this you're controlling it with a computer?
Being controlled manually right now, but ideally it should be able to be integrated with artificial intelligence where it can be able to manage everything by itself.
Okay.
Yes.
So this is what is this? Is this coding or what is this?
Yes, it's code.
Okay.
Yes.
Alright. How have you learned these things?
Years of self-training.
Self-training?
Yes.
Okay. So what do you want to tell your audience and the people who listen to you and are motivated by the thing you do?
Just keep trying. Never give up.
Focus, okay?
Yes.
Yeah, God bless you.